Hi, my name is Pamela Clombies. I'm a physiotherapist and I've been working in the industry for 16 years. I've been a fitness leader for about 25 years. I got into the fitness industry because I was not a very fit child. I had childhood asthma. I think that for me as a youngster, when I stopped being a couch potato, was I made a connection with a personal trainer. Actually, she was a group fitness leader at the time. And she was tall and slender and beautiful, and I hated her. She made a connection with me. She was sincere. She was very invested in me. So she took me from being fairly awkward and insecure to finding out the things that I love, the things that I'm good at. Okay, what I'd like to talk about today is exercise for the spine. As we get older, let's say even 4 or 5 years old, we start to sit at daycare or at nursery school, and we start to sit like this with the chin poking forward and with the shoulders kind of collapsed down in towards the pelvis. And what you're trying to do is tighten your muscles through the pelvic floor and your lower abdominals and back extensors so that you can sit tall. So you see there is a space here underneath your back. The first thing you need to do to engage your core is to exhale and draw your navel down towards your spine. But when you move the carriage, you're using your abdomen and your torso to move the carriage. Then you need to be able to stabilize your pelvis so that when you move your legs, you don't have this rocking around the pelvis. So the exercises themselves aren't really that difficult, and they're very safe for beginners or for people after 50.